George was so happy to see Samantha that he almost forgot they were stuck in a strange world. Clones, portals, or puzzles, none of that matters now that my beloved is right here with me. Little George thought, his threading tightened with excitement. Oh, I'm glad I found you, he said. Now, how exactly do I get us out of here?
Thank you.
like that, she was gone. Samantha vanished into the bottle cap, but didn't join George on the other side. It was the same bottle cap that all those other clones had disappeared into, and that made him anxious. Are these clones meeting Samantha on the other side? Samantha might have been duped by one of these dastardly doppelgangers. Is she starting to fall for one of them?
Throughout the years of evolution, the Stitches obtained the ability to combine with each other for better resistance. A skill all Stitches possess, but not many know of.
George was so concerned about losing Samantha to a clone of himself that he didn't see the strange thing in front of him until it was almost too late. What are these? Socks? Why are they here? Why is there steam coming out of them? That made things even worse, because he didn't know whether these steaming stockings were here to help or hinder him from reuniting with Samantha.
Thank you.